Activating combat mode.
How about this? That's enough! Here we go. Oh no, you don't!
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
Activating combat mode.
Bye now! Gonna love this! This'll do! Take that! Bringing out the big guns!
Concentrate.
I'm feeling it! Genesis. No, a copy.
Activating combat mode.
Taking you down a peg. Oh no, you don't.
Concentrate.
I'm feeling it! They already hit us upstairs?
No, but security was spread thin after the attack, and he used that opportunity to escape.
He escaped? On his own?
Yes. It's as if he knew an attack was about to occur. It's possible that he received some outside help.
Where is he?
Are there any leads?
Cameras in the sixth level of Upper Junon have a positive ID on Hollander. We're on the sixth level of Lower Junon, so he should be somewhere up ahead. To go to Upper Junon, go through the central passageway gate and go straight. Press the switch to operate the gate.
All right. You look after the wounded.
Sir!
As for Hollander, leave him to me. Get away! Come on, man! Stop pestering me!
Activating combat mode.
Heads up! This is gonna sting! How about this? That's enough! Heads up! Oh no! No, you don't! This'll do! That's enough!
New model? Yeah. Just you wait, Hollander.
Activating combat mode.
Your honor to me.
I got it.
Make this a place of refuge.
Making progress, huh? As for me, I still haven't secured Hollander. Gotta move.
Yes, understood.
Mr. Soldier, please do something!
That way is the airbase. He's trying to get away by air? No way.
Come, come, come. I wonder what happens to Junon if you can't stop them,
Ah, damn it. He's destroying the gate to attack the civilians. Hollander, once I catch you, I'll deck you good! Is it that weird?
Well, you just look so different, Zack.
Maybe I should change it back.
No, no. It looks good, really.
Right? Right?
But I still can't get used to it.
Come on. Give me a break here.
Combat mode.
Out of the way. Heads up! That's enough!
Conflict resolved.
Oh, yeah!
Activating combat mode.
Bring it on! Take that!
Bye now! This is gonna sting!
Later!
Conflict resolved. Activating combat mode.
Got away. Hollander! Jolt. We've got scorpion types? Hollander's too well connected.
Activating combat mode.
yourself.
Concentrate.
I'm feeling it.
Activating combat mode.
True power of soldier. Mind your own business.
This'll do. That's enough! Bye now! Here we go! Gotta love this!
Conflict resolved.
Hollander's that way, right? I really have to get serious now. That's far enough!
Really? You sure?
Hey! What is he... should have known.
Mission failed. This goes on your permanent record.
Huh? Sephiroth? Long time no see.
Let the Turks take care of the rest. I was on my way to Modeoheim, but I heard you were in the area.
Lucky me.
The situation has not resolved. Genesis copies have been sighted around the world.
That can't be. We wiped out those Genesis copies.
Did Genesis really die? They've been sighted in Midgar as well.
I see.
The slums, too. Permission to return, granted.
Yeah.
Take care.
You too. Hey, what's going on in Modeoheim?
The device Hollander was using has been stolen.
Genesis?
Probably. We'll meet again soon.
I'll hold you to that.
My friend, your desire is the bringer of life, the gift of the goddess. Legend shall speak of sacrifice at world's end. The wind sails over the water's surface, quietly, but surely.
I thought I sensed something, but... maybe not? Geo copy? Thank you.
Was it protecting us?
Yeah, probably. Looks like it's degrading.
Poor thing.
Does this mean Angeal is out there too?
It was so, I don't know, sad.
What did you come here to do?
So, a flower wagon. Let's make one.
Yeah, but...
Don't worry.
Can you hear me? Stay right where you are!
I'll take care of things.
So, that flower wagon. Let's do it. Come on, Zach. Come this way.
Yeah. Hey, Aerith. When the wagon's done, will you go above the plate?
Yeah, but I'm still a little scared. So first, I'll fill the slums with flowers.
Oh, come on. When you go above, I'll be with you. Don't be afraid.
Zach. Thank you.
Right. Now that that's done, let's get this wagon built. I'll go gather the materials. Aerith, you wait here.
Yep.
Now you behave yourself. There's more of you. Well, what are you waiting for?
Activating combat mode.
This'll do. This is gonna sting.
Take that!
Brace yourself!
Is this the end?
No, not if I can help it.
What are these?
A new automated weapon. They detect and attack monsters. Arms Development deployed them. They're Midgar's anti-genesis copy measure. The copies inside Midgar have mostly been eliminated by them.
Impressive.
But then why did they attack me? What, they can't tell the difference between me and a monster?
No, not currently.
How annoying.
They'll fix it eventually.
By the way, Tsung, you're annoying too. You were spying on Aerith, right? What? No comment?
Turks take care of Turk business. If you want to go play with Aerith, you're welcome to do so.
Hey, I'm not playing. I'm fulfilling my duties as soldier to protect...
Hey, mister, I heard you're making a flower wagon. Make it real fancy, so Aerith will be surprised.
Wait. This is for... to protect Aerith. Hey, Song!
Let's see. The stuff we're still missing is... tools, wood, tires, instructions. First, I think we should get some tools. We might find some on the ground here. Around here, there's some perfectly useful stuff just lying around.
Hey, found something. This camera's all busted. Hey! What is it? Could it be? These are the slums. Hey! Oh!
Good job, mister.
Huh?
You found some good stuff. With those tools, you can make a flower wagon, or even a Shinra mech. We should get some wood next. Something that's really sturdy, but looks kind of nice too. Wood, huh? Could we find some just lying around? Oh! Over in the slums market. I saw some wood near that shop.
Oh, hold on a minute. What was I don't? Oh, this wood, perfect for the wagon. What the? Ugh, it's all moldy. This wouldn't make Aerith happy. No, this wood, perfect for the wagon.
Hey, you. What are you doing there?
Someone dropped this on the ground. Is it yours?
It wasn't dropped there. It was placed. What?
Well...
A flower wagon, eh? Actually, I'm a carpenter by trade. I live in the Sector 7 slums. I came here to purchase some materials. I feel fate's hand. I would be willing to share some of my wood with you.
Really? That would be great!
However, there's one condition. Currently, I'm building a bar in the Sector 7 slums. I want you to come up with a name for the place.
The name of the bar?
Yes. Once the name is decided, I can build a mental image. And then, I can work off of that image. I've been racking my brain for a while, but I can't come up with anything.
Oh, that's easy!
Seventh Heaven, Paradise in Sector 7.
Seventh Heaven. With heaven in the name, people have to feel like they're on cloud nine.
Hey, that's not bad.
Good food, good drink, and good service to boot. As if you are living above the plate.
Yeah, great!
And down in the basement, there will be a secret room that no one knows about. The HQ for an anti-Shinra group. Yes! A perfect bar for the slums indeed!
You know that I'm with Soldier, right?
I let my imagination run wild. That's... Yes, yes, you've done well. Very good. I owe you. So, as promised, I will share my wood with you.
Good job, mister. Looks like you found some wood to work with. Yeah, it's really coming together. Next, we should look for tires for the wagon. Now, where can we find tires? Tires, wheels, cars? Oh, yeah, of course, that car!
Hey, just hold on a minute. What do you mean, that car? Which car are you talking about?